Well, anyway, you okay, quickly, this is the fireworks thing. Here are the pictures, and when you press the button, you press the button. When you press it, here's all the code that you'll be needing. Mute, and you, if you want to use fireworks MP3 sound that I've got, and then this is the .jsp file you'll need. If you do file and then hit download, for you guys can use it.